10 News with Tracy Spicer.
Tonight, Olympic shock. The blunder that cost Ian Thorpe the chance to defend his pet event. Life bans for troublemakers involved in rugby league's ugly riots. And the new arrival who couldn't wait to enter the world. Good evening. Also tonight, Queensland and New South Wales go to the polls in local government elections. And the oral test set to revolutionise testing for HIV. But first, Ian Thorpe's Olympic shock, disqualified from his pet event, the 400 metres freestyle.